told me a warning. My character was still in the session, and I tried to leave the session by disconnecting. I did not try to leave the session by disconnecting. It took 10 plus minutes of session. Like a waiting session or whatever. So I force closed the game. Seems like a reasonable solution to me. Hopefully we load in here. There we go. Loading loot. That's a good sign. Creating loot pools. Another equally good sign. Awaiting session start. This is where I waited for 10 minutes. Is it going to make me wait for 10 minutes again? No. Alright, see, this is already way better. Armor, but it's not that great. I have plenty of shotgun shells, some bandages. Some apple juice. Alright. So, let's go with... Alright, that's a flashlight. Kind of figured it was, but... go around the tank here. Just grab that. Might as well. What am I stuck on? Let's just ignore that situation. Okay. Oh, that flashlight is so helpful, bro. That is such a nice addition, that flashlight. You have another shotgun. You might have more shells for me. You don't. Grab this stuff though. Might as well. Oh, you might have more shells though. So. Yeah. Totally different type though, right? So let's switch to our double shotgun thing going on here. I have two shotguns right now. And he also has a flashlight. Which one's better? Semi-auto. Semi-auto. Oh, it's the same thing, just... mean, it's literally the exact same weapon. 182, 228, 100, point, yeah, I mean... it's literally the exact same weapon. Okay, well... it's close. Another set of dog tags. Dude, it sucks not having any range. I don't see anything. But I definitely heard contact, so. Come on, give me a weapon with range. It's not a weapon. In here, but I'm just kind of hoping to go look at this window. Sec. So one feature I've been using quite a bit more recently is the slow walk, which is what I'm doing now. It's fast walk, slow walk. All right, let's just go. Go search this. Hopefully it's got a weapon that's not a shotgun. I would like something with a little bit of range, please. All right, let's see. So, how much time is left? 22 minutes. That is not a lot of time, people. Just go see where the shooting was taking place. I don't really have anything good on me. I have two shotguns, so I'm not really that worried about dying. Trains here? Did I just hear the train? Oh shit, there are two. Those are two actual players. Dude, if I had a weapon with range, bro. Is the hole in the wall by the fence an option? No, it's not. Oh, paper? No, I can turn that into toilet paper. I'm not sure how I do that. That doesn't sound very comfortable, but I know it can happen. Every time that re-zips itself, I freak out a little. What's in here? Nothing. Every time it re-zips. Oh shit. Another shotgun, really? Another shotgun, really? Did I just hear somebody walking? Just grab all this stuff, put it in here. Discard. Grab that. Don't really care about that stuff. See if I can grab this duffel bag too. One more slot. See another body over here. Bodies actually. So I should have grabbed this. Oh. Discard, grab that. Holy shit, there's just a sea of bodies. Got the mustache. Yeah, give me that over that. Just discard that. I can knock over there? Oh, I can. Just didn't. How much time do I have left? 14. All it has is single fire. This case would be nice to have. But not imperative. Oh, this helmet though. This guy's helmet though. Discard. Give me that. Just get rid of that. Full. Don't need the crackers or the cigarettes. Give me the mag because I have more of these back in my inventory. Maybe a little badass getter, huh? To be honest with you, I'd rather have that. Discard. Discard. What do you... Where's the foul? Oh, it's not a foul, it's another Saiga. Saiga 12 gauge. So can I open this? How much space are you gonna take up? That. But I should be able to just use you, right? Yeah. Let's just use this. I'm trying to grab everything I can. Don't really. Yeah, even folded up though. Don't really have room for you. Yeah, I'll be alright. Another body. Search the body. He's body armor. 39, discard. Put that on. That's kind of crazy looking, huh? This is a player. Discard that. Grab the IFAC. That's pretty cool. Alright, so I just need to try to find out how to get out of here. Alright, so let's do this. Let's see. I have 10 minutes. CP fence, depot hermetic door, sewer manhole, scavs lands, or bunker hermetic door. Hold on. Alright, I'm back and I know how to get out of here. Let's go. How much time do I have? Alright, I have plenty of time to take it nice and easy. Plenty of time. Play it soft here. Okay. It's right back there. Right where I'm looking. I don't like being stuck out here with no stamina in the open. Come on, baby. Back here somewhere, right? Yep. Just get out of here. Score! Alright. Lots of bodies all over the place. Lots of bodies. I don't think I killed anybody. No. I don't even think I fired a shot. Found a whole bunch of bodies all over the place, but I myself personally did not kill anybody. Okay. Yeah, no kills. Alright, so, again, time to play Tetris. But with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. This is Escape from Tarkov. That was a scav run, and I'm definitely making it out with some good shit. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Until the next video, carry on.